Hey guys, welcome back to Dead Space. We're at Chapter 9. Hey, if you guys are enjoying this video or the series or any of my videos, a like, a subscribe, and a comment would be greatly appreciated. I'm definitely a new channel and I could use all the exposure I could get, and I could definitely use your guys' help. Anyways, let's get back to the carnage. Just a plot recap here. Hammond showed up again. He claimed that his signal was being blocked by something or someone. And let's see, another ship crashed into this ship after being attacked by necromorphs from the escape pod that we sent to them. So now we're trying to get the escape pod from that ship, I think.
Isaac! Good, you made it inside. Listen, I just found the munitions log for the Valor. I don't think their presence here is a coincidence. They're not on reconnaissance and they're not on patrol. This ship is prepped for war. They're on a seek and destroy mission. Do you hear me?
Isaac, I've lost him again. No signal from Hammond's rig. Find the Singularity Core and get the hell out of there.
Seek and destroy mission. What were they trying to seek and destroy? I was just thinking maybe this ship, but why would they answer our distress beacon then? Curious. Alright, let's see how many nodes we have. One. Not enough to do anything interesting with. I'm just gonna get rid of this flamethrower. I think I used the force gun for a while here. Medium air can. That can't be a good sign. Probably should keep the air can air cans. Ripper. I think we can sell one of those. Maybe one more, huh? I don't really have much force energy. Where are we sitting at? 35? Or almost 36. So maybe I could sell this. And real close. What do you think? Air can? what do we need? We need 700. So it would have to be medium air tank can. Ooh. Alright, let's risk it. All for power. All for the node. Come on, gimme. Which way did I come in? That airlock looked kind of creepy to me. Alright. I think I had said I wanted to do the big force gun. But... man. See, I got... five? Let's see, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Or wait, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That makes a lot more sense. I don't care about speed. No, I can't do that. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Yeah. I don't care about speed. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And that's the end of that circuit. Okay, let's do it. So we need 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, maybe 7 of them to finish it off. I'm still not sure about this gun. See, the Ripper, you can typically get 1 to 2 guys with it. I think I'm gonna regret selling that air can. It's got a feel in here. Okay. Medium air can accepted.
Entering zero gravity.
Isaac, one of the Valor's weapons ripped open in the crash. Those green orbs you see are highly radioactive, and the Valor's airlock has sealed itself. You're going to have to throw those into space before you can get into the ship.
Oh. So I have to open the doors. Okay. I think. Why are you telling me to go over here? Oh. I could use whatever. I think that's air, right? I'm not sure I want to shoot those, because if I do, it's going to open up the door, right? But I don't think I have a choice. Okay. Guy runs funny. I don't like vacuums. Okay, now, did it suck those balls out? Giant glowing balls of, ah! That wasn't fair, I didn't even hear him. Ooh, something went past my head. Ow, it hit me in the head. What are you doing? See, that's why I like the Ripper. Beautiful. Better get some air here. Nice of them to give us some free air. Am I grabbing those balls? I don't think I can. Oh, I had my. Yeah, radioactive! Oh! Thought I saw something go past my head again. Get a little jumpy here. Whoa, I knew I saw something. There you go. Oh, okay, he took more than one blade. Another one! What is going on? Hard to really tell, there's so many body parts flying around. Cut off his legs. It's kind of sadistic stuff. Okay. Can I go up here? Oh yeah. Gotta be careful though, I think. Run out of air. I don't know, this seems dangerous to me.
Radioactive material removed.
Radioactive material removed. Oh, that must be from their ship. I was thinking, why is there a different
ship voice?
Don't worry, little buddy, I'm coming down. Bring some Stompy. Hulk smash. Oh, no. Whoa. Is that thing dead? I don't know. Oh, it was not dead. Yeah, it was. What is shooting me? Oh. There's so many things, body parts laying around here. Okay. Isaac's gonna grow a third head here. Whoa, whoa. Come on.
Radioactive material removed.
Kinda wishing I would have upgraded my air here. What are you doing? Opening my inventory. What would happen if I jumped into one of those? Okay. Okay, I know there's one.
Radioactive material removed.
One down here. How am I getting you? Oh. I think this is the one I screwed up. Why didn't I aim it for the door? That was unfortunate. Got me some air. Where did the... Okay. Oh, that ain't gonna work. I have to be... Oh, there's two of them anyway. Let's see. Maybe that's a good spot. Where was the other one? Ooh. Come on, get out of there. Get out of there. No, I don't use the ripper on it. Oh, really? How am I getting that out of there? Oh, no. Oh, no. Yeah! Hit the Y button instead. Why are those... Come on, get out of here. You would think his suit would be
radioactive material removed.
I don't know the word. Resistant to radioactivity.
Safety lock released.
I think it's time to get some more air. Okay. Ammo good. I hope it isn't making me go in a big circle here. Run this way. I don't know. Why? He's breathing hard again. Oh, there it is. Won't let me walk in. Come on, son. Let me walk in. Yes. Okay. Whoa.
The part you're looking for will be in the engine room at the back of the ship. I'm reading massive damage, so you may need to find an alternate route to get there.
Here's the thing. There because of the magic bar that's covering it. We have some more of those. Gravity spikes. I'm sensing a good time to save would be now. Okay. Getting a little smarter, Keep a chapter save point just in case for some reason the video doesn't go through right. Whoop.
The infection process is doing something strange to these soldiers. They all have built-in stasis units in their body armor. The infection is merging the stasis unit into their flesh or something. Making them move fast. Real fast. Be careful.
How does he know? I forgot, is he on the ship with me here? I don't even know. Got a dead end here. Pretty good tension. Basically tell you there's a new deadly enemy, but you're messing around in a puzzle. Refill my stasis. Please don't come up to me and kill me. I didn't mean it. Yeah, these guys move so fast. They'll just slice you to bits before you even get a shot on them. If you don't use stasis on them. If there's anything over here. I don't know, I'll have to look once. I was just thinking, I wonder if you throwing guys or objects. I think you can. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Yeah. Hey, nice! Oh, beauty. guys don't seem to be dropping stuff. Sense a puzzle. That's where I keep my money, in boxes.
Isaac, I'm tracking your position, but it doesn't look like I can reach you. This damn ship was nearly shared in half. I made it to the bridge. It's a mess here. These poor bastards didn't stand a chance. I'm going to override all door locks so you can get to the engine room. I'll try and catch up with you there.
That guy's got some courage. Give him that much. I was just thinking that would be... He'd be a good co-op character. And then I remembered Dead Space 3, you actually have a second dude. He's a character and everything for a co-op partner versus, you know, a lot of games just throwing a generic clone of you or something. You're not getting up. This is interesting. Yeah. Okay. Whoa. Behind me. You ain't doing nothing, buddy. You're cheddar. You wanted to make babies. Or she did. He, she, it, whatever. Now where are we going? Why are you doing that? Oh, I need to replace that battery. This game is based on the 90s.
Mr. Clark, I need to speak with you. My name is Terence Kine, Dr. Kine. Listen to me. There isn't much time. If you really can repair the shuttle, there is a better use for it than just running away. You must understand, the forces at work here are greater than you can imagine. If you leave now, you condemn all humanity. The planet will never stop, never rest, unless the marker is returned. Don't you see? The church is wrong. This is all a trap. I've seen it. Please, you must help me.
Planet will never stop until the marker is returned. Planet will never stop. We'll go down this scary hallway. Planet will never stop until the marker is returned. That's interesting. Well, we haven't seen Dr. Kine since the beginning of the game. Oh, those guys, bad. Will you stop doing that door? Well, anyways, yeah, Dr. Kine, him and Dr. Mercer, and the captain, I forgot what his name is, they were all discussing the marker, finding it at the beginning of the game. And Dr. Mercer killed the captain by accident. Oh yeah, baby! That was beautiful. So then, Dr. Mercer tried to kill us.
This is Commander Cadigan. We have hostiles on board. This is not a drill. Hostiles are alien. Repeat, alien and extremely dangerous. All personnel, have weapons ready and fire at will.
I wish I could find some of those weapons. And evidently all three of them were part of Unitology. Some kind of New Age religion. Never a bad thing. No adjacent. Okay. Capacity. Don't really need that. Only have. Actually, have two. Let's see. What can I do with the Ripper? Damage. Yeah, baby. Woohoo. We should rip it. So, evidently, well, Dr. Mercer, evidently Unitology is some kind of like extinction religion where they believe that man is gonna ascend or something if we're devoured by the necromorphs. That's why he's helping the necromorphs. I don't know what was this room about here. And evidently, Dr. Kine has other thoughts. What? Okay. You know what'd be awesome? Like. Bullets or guns here, right? I mean, we're gonna have a firing range but no bullets. What's in here? Maybe here's where the bullets are. No. They probably used them all, right? They're like, get the bullets. something in there. It sounds like one of the dudes on the wall. Ow. That's not a good sign. That means there's more of those... I don't know what you call those stasis dudes that move like real fast. Whoa! Do not go in the lasers. Oh, it's a puzzle. That's why that was here. Okay. Whoa! Do not go in the yeah. I'm gonna make sure I... Whoa! Where is he? I don't know where he is. Right through the laser. Oh, look, it's locked. I heard something growl and I spun around to look what it was. Whoa. Running, running, running. Better be something good. Yeah. Nothing. These are good. Oh, that was a bad shot. That thing doesn't move at all. Come on. Okay, run. Dead. That was unfortunate. Well, at least we know not to go over there. I want that as a gun, right? That was pretty cool. That was a bad freeze. Yeah, see, I told you I heard that, dude. Ah, come on, dude. Bad shot. Okay. Boom. And the last one's slower. I did it again. Oh, it spins too fast. Yow! I thought I had it froze. What is not freezing here? Okay, now go. That would have sucked if that would have killed me right there. Yow. I still want that laser. That'd be an amazing gun. Wait a second, don't you get like a super gun or something for beating this? I thought you did. Oh. Yeah, baby! Yeah! Love me. That's awesome. I was gonna run away and yeah, it wasn't gonna happen. My fight or flight said fly. Where are we going? Of course in there. Ooh, look what we found. Power node. Oh! Didn't mean to throw away ammo. enemies down here. Here comes the slappy. No? You know what I haven't seen in a long time is a no door. Like, made that a big... That would have been weird if that would have been one. But they made it kind of a... I don't know. Wow, this room isn't creepy. No, I like this room. I'll go over there. Yes, that gravity well. I don't know what you'd really call it. Oh my gosh. Oh look, it's dark. Shouldn't back myself in a corner here. Come on. Bring it. Come on, Slappy. Where I missed my 7 point. That was so nice. Oh! Come on, big boy.
Reloading.
Come here, Slappy. What do you got? Come get it. He's a jumper. I didn't realize you were on the shoot. Yeah! Oh, he got some. Oh, he's a big boy. Come here, big boy. You don't have to hold in the fire button when you have that out. Once you pull it out. Hey, buddy. Joining the party? Come here, Slappy. Come here, Slappy. Now this is essentially Dead Space 2. If you like being locked in a room and getting swarmed. Dead Space 2 loves doing this. Quite a bit harder because your guns are a lot stronger. Okay. We have... Whoa. I heard him. No excuses. Real men use saws. Come on, boys. Come on down here. King is still up, so we have some more. There's one. I need one volunteer. Oh. Ooh, that was hard to aim at. Watch me fall into gravity well. Those guys crawl out of the vents quite a bit. Yeah. kudos to anyone who beat this on hard. I'm sure it was challenging.
Lockdown lifted. Don't.
Thank you, creepy computer voice. Oh, I don't have any health? Really? Yeah, I do. Miss games like this. We don't really get dedicated single player, you know, games like this anymore. Just because, you know, they're pretty pricey to make, and I think the expectation became, you know, games like this had to have multiplayer. That's why Dead Space 2 made an attempt at it. I never played it, so I don't know if it was good, but evidently not, because not a lot of people played it. Let's see, where are we sitting here? 14,000. Lots of bullets. Yeah, I kept saying I was gonna get rid of the flamer. Tank flamethrower. Okay. This actually would be a lot harder if I hadn't bought the DLCs for it. I didn't buy all of them, just a couple of them. What about pulse rifle? That might be fun. Thought I had a line gun here. Tank line gun. Already in inventory? Huh? Okay. I didn't mean to do that. Hey, what do we got here? I don't have any ammo for the line gun. Force energy. I can sell that now. Plenty of plasma energy. Air can. I think I can sell, I think, two of these. Two power nodes. I'd sure like to finish off the Ripper. That helped a lot in that sequence. If I remember right, this game has a Game Plus mode. So you can go back with your maxed out guns, or finish off the guns you wanted to finish off. I actually wish a lot more games would do that. I think it's cool. I'm trying to think of, like, good dedicated single player games like this. They're really... this gen, I would say, Wolfenstein The New Order was excellent. And then they had an expansion for it, The Old Blood. It was pretty good. Trying to think of another one. I see the problem is a lot of the games now they've kind of switched over to doing open world games for everything now. Where you think about last year, 2015, you know, the top games are what? The Witcher 3, Metal Gear Solid, or Metal Gear Phantom Pain. Couple more, but they were all, you know, big open world RPG-esque type games, which, you know, are cool, but they're not like this, right? They're not a dedicated single player, you know, storytelling game where, you know, yeah, you're gonna get story elements in this type of game, but you're not, it doesn't really tell a deep, engrossing, you know, a story. Oh. How'd you like to work here? What am I doing in here? This place seems so bad. Here I am, just going through a blast furnace. Hey dude, I'm behind this thing here, I should be burning. Oh. Whoa, don't do that! Hey, he's tough. There you go. Oh man! This is bad. What is going on here? What is the point of this? Oh, I gotta shoot the nose if I remember, right? Shoot the nose. Okay. Did it turn on? Yeah, that doesn't turn on. Oh my goodness. Bad. Oh, I probably shouldn't be backing up and getting more fire here. I'm not gonna bother saving myself or using health because... Oh. I'm not gonna bother using health because I don't wanna learn this sequence anyway. Resources are pretty scarce in here. So what do you guys think about Doom? I honestly played the first one on, would you believe it, the Atari Jaguar. It was like It was kind of like a beefed up Sega Genesis. It only had like, if I remember, 12 games or something. It was not a lot. But anyways, Doom was on there. Doom. And Wolfenstein 3D was on there. And man, I played those. Great, great games. This is what they want me to do here. So a lot of times with games like this, you just have to stop because the developer's telling you what they want you to do. You just gotta figure out how to do it. There? I don't think so. Ow. Yeah, this would be real fun on hard, right? Die. Oh, and you had to go into a flame. Okay. This time I might say just in case. I think I understand the sequence now, or remember it anyway. But anyways, the new Doom's coming out. I don't know. I guess it looks okay. The old, it kind of looks like it plays like Unreal Tournament or something like that. You know, the old games that were like, I think you would describe them as strafing games. Oh, bad. Pushed it a little too far there, buddy. This would suck if I got it. Oh, I should. I think I sold all those health bags. Okay. Oh, too far again. I wonder what I'm, like, breaking here. Evidently that. The... I'm trying to think, what exactly is this room, right? We have a room full of jets for something. There's a lot of health and a lot of ammo there. Stasis. I don't have any on me. I think force gun, best choice here. What are we doing in here besides looking for bodies? That's not nice. Something crawling around. What am I doing in here? Yeah, I get that. I thought it was a switch. I don't understand. Is there? I don't understand. Wants me right here. I thought maybe just a floorboard or something. It's different. It doesn't match the floor. I don't know. Wants me right here. If I miss something outside. There's something kind of strange. I know. As soon as I go out of here, it's going to tell me to go back in. A lot of Ripper blades. I don't know why. Give me a lot of Ripper blades. That's not doing anything. Okay. don't understand why they would put that there if they didn't intend you to do something with it, right? I know I'm supposed to do something in here, and I don't know what it is. I'm going to run out, go back to the other side, and see if there was something out there. Go in there. Okay. Not seeing exactly what they wanted to do. I know some of you guys have asked me why I call myself Blind Man's Bluff. I am actually visually impaired, so I'm not actually totally blind, but I'm considered legally blind, so where I can't like drive a car or read a book without, you know, a magnifier or something like that. So, and the reason I call myself Blind Man's Bluff is, I guess in many ways I shouldn't really be able to play, you know, like this and be decent at it, but I can, so. Anyways, I said that just to say I might not be seeing something here I should be seeing. I don't. It looks like there's another floor here. It looks like this should come out of here, but I don't. Oh. Stomp, maybe? No? Oh, this is disgusting. I don't understand. I think I tried this. That doesn't do anything. Oh, don't do that. I wonder if you can shoot those out and then pick. Come here, buddy. And pick them up with kinesis. That'd be cool. I kind of remember being stuck on this last time when I played it too. I don't understand. Go here. I know. I guess they want me down there. Okay, there's another one of these grates right here. So maybe that has nothing to do with it. I can't. You would think there would be a, you know, press A open type of deal there, but there's nothing. I don't feel quite as dumb. Yeah, there's one on this side too, so. I don't know if there is anything in here. This stuff is kind of frustrating when it happens in a game. To me, it's like they didn't do enough kind of beta testing where it's like, hey, let's stick a guy in here and see if we can figure out what we want him to do. And you know, in this instance, oh, this must be it, huh? Dude!
In power failure.
Whoa!
Is that it? You got it? Oh my God! You got it! That's the piece we need. Get to the crew deck.
Okay. Okay, just... Am I the only one that it told to go on the bottom floor? And, in that corner? Unless I missed something, I don't know. That was really freaking annoying. This game's done that before, though. It's like... It has the indicator and it doesn't quite...
Isaac, over here. I've been trying to reach you, my comm was out. You got the singularity call, that's how I'm taking out of here. Get that comm, Mr. Don't wait for me!
Oh, fuck me!
Oh!
He might live. No, I think he's... Oh, wow. Dude, he's got... Why is he screaming? Oh, my God. Ah! Why is he coming in here? Well, I got something for you, buddy. I know your weakness. You like to... Oh, he's the dark one. Oh. Come on, big ugly. Oh. Guess who does not have... Guess who doesn't like the Ripper Blade? Big ugly. Man. Man, I wish I could. Damn it, I keep going too close. Oh, he killed me bad. Sorry, Hammond. That Ripper killed the other ones early, actually pretty easy. Earlier in the game, I mean, pretty easy. I get too close to him. Maybe not. He still does it. Yeah, he's dead.
Oh, God. That's just us now, Isaac.
Oh. That dude didn't even drop anything. Nothing in here drops anything. Weird. I wonder if that's a glitch. Oh, man, he died bad. Well, at least you're not like, I wonder if Hammond's alive. No, he's dead. At least you hope he is. He's just stopping to pick up stuff.
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Might not have been a good idea to take that glowy out of the whoa!
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Oh, really? Watermelon-sized batteries.
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel.
Of course, it would suck trying to find them if they're like the size of like a clip or something. But it is funny.
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Reload everything. I haven't used this yet. One shot?
Warning, catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Dude. Good night, 11. Whoa.
Catastrophic failure of fuel containment. Evacuate the vessel immediately.
Generally speaking, I think it's probably not a good idea to run anywhere in this game unless you have to. It's me. Ow! Whoa! There's probably necromorphs all over the yard. Ah! I don't know why I think that's why. Okay, now is a good time to run. Maybe. Where am I going? Just in a circle, dude. Wonder if they want me to go up. Okay. I was just thinking, oh, here it is. I wonder if they want me to go outside in space.
Run. Exiting zero gravity.
Open.
Exiting vacuum.
I'm back. Oh, great. They came over, huh? Well, yeah, of course they did. Huh, that's cool. Sorry about that. Dog started barking on me. We could go damage on Ripper and then reload? Or let's see. There's another damage. Double damage? Yes, please. Yummy. Just in case it didn't turn out. Alright guys, I think that's where I'm going to end it right here. The end of chapter 9. Thanks a lot for watching, and I appreciate all the support you guys are giving me. Rate, comment, subscribe. Always greatly appreciated. And I hope you guys have an awesome day. Thanks a lot.